The number of deaths from structure fires is hitting an all-time low in LA. That's according to a new report from the LA Fire Department. It says there were 8 deaths from accidental structure fires last year, which is the lowest they've ever recorded. And the number of fires actually hit an all-time high. The number of deaths has been steadily decreasing since 2014, when a new fire safety initiative took effect.